So let's see what you clocked. All right? There's a high of 15.3.
That is a high.
You hit a high of 15.9. Normally, you're not supposed to accelerate at the end. You're supposed to be decelerating, but I'm not here. That's you and Tim Tebow. You knew Tebow was going to show up. You knew that. Look at this. That's you against Jacoby Ford. If you keep hanging in there, you'll catch him. That's you with a three-yard head start against Jacoby Ford.
That's not even close.
Why are they coming to get my friend?
All right?
Like that?
And now we're going to give you 5 yards, okay? 5 yards with Jacoby Ford. Here he comes. All right, now how about
no,
Chance Cody?
No, don't do this to me, Mount
yep,
Cody.
You and Mount Cody. And look at the mount.
Shit.
Running easy. Running easy.
Man, come on, man.
Okay? And now look, you get a little head start with Mount Cody.
He's going to run
Mitch,
me
I like
down.
The way you came out of the blocks, but here he comes. Oh. A dead heat.
Oh, my
Now look
goodness.
At this. This is against our A2. All right, someone that we work with, one of our colleagues. Look how easy he's running. Running free.
Rich is in a suit, though.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
Now, how about this? You get a 5-yard start, you and Cody, and here comes Jacoby Ford.
How many steps?
Look at this one. Look at this one.
Oh, my goodness.
That's this impressive. Awesome.
How many strides are you supposed to get?
19.
Yeah.
That's a lot of Rich Eisens.
That is.
Wow. Would a real Rich Eisen please stand up? Holy. Please stand up.
Somewhere you hear Forrest Gump say, "I was running."
But I went all the way through, though.